A majority of people will tell you that they are either a dog or a cat person, while others couldn't think of living without both. If the latter describes you, you will find that some dogs tend to look at smaller creatures in the family as something to take care of. Take a look at 10 dog breeds that have a tendency to get along with feline buddies and the traits make them ideal companions. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide, in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. 1. Beagle. Beagles are a subset of hound called a scent hound, which means they use their exceptional sense of smell to sniff out prey. These dogs traditionally hunted in large packs of dogs with hunters accompanying the packs on foot or on horseback, so it was imperative that they got along with other animals. Beagles are gregarious and congenial. Most will live happily with other animals, including cats, which they will likely view as just another member of the pack. 2. Basset Hound. Like the Beagle, the Basset Hound is also a scent hound. A fellow pack dog, Basset Hounds are friendly and amicable. With their short legs and long, heavy bodies, Basset Hounds are also slow-moving, a great combination of traits for living with cats. These are loyal, patient, and low-key dogs. 3. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. The Cavalier King Charles Spaniel is part of the American Kennel Club toy group. Toy dogs were bred to be loving, loyal lap dogs and companions. The Cavalier is as sweet as they come. This breed can get along with almost every person and animal imaginable, including cats. These are adaptable and gentle little dogs. 4. Border Collie. If you recall Lassie, you know that collies are lovers, not fighters. Although not all herding breeds live well with cats, border collies are a bit mellower than some herding breeds. Border collies are exceptionally gentle with children and most family pets, even those of the feline persuasion. 5. Golden Retriever. One of the most popular breeds in the world, the Golden Retriever is a truly gentle dog, and its good manners extend to cats as well as people. Golden Retrievers are loving and sweet-natured, as well as adaptable and outgoing. Most Goldens can live successfully with cats as long as they are properly introduced. 6. Poodle. Poodles are smart and tend to be calm in the home. The poodle is one breed that comes in three size varieties: standard, more than 15 inches tall at the shoulder; miniature, 10 to 15 inches tall; and toy, less than 10 inches. Often averaging 4 to 6 pounds, some toy poodles are smaller than cats. All poodle varieties can potentially live peacefully with cats in the home. 7. Maltese. Weighing less than 7 pounds, the Maltese is sized similarly to a toy poodle. It is often smaller than an average-sized cat. Also categorized as a toy, the Maltese is a gentle and loving companion with an easygoing attitude. A Maltese is usually fine lying on the couch, ignoring much of anything else going on, including the activities of a cat. 8. Newfoundland. Newfoundlands are the gentle giants of the dog world. Newfies are patient, calm, and protective of their family members. Typically, Newfoundlands are great with people of all ages, including children, and pets of all types, including cats. These breeds are generally known for their calm demeanor and lower energy levels. 9. Pomeranian. The Pomeranian is a spirited and engaging little toy dog. At just 3 to 7 pounds, most cats tower over Pomeranians, so these fluffy little members are rarely a threat to feline friends. They tend to live peacefully with other pets, cats included. 10. Pug. Pugs are charming and happy little fellows that get along with almost anybody. Most pugs lack the inclination to chase or otherwise bother a cat, so they can live successfully with felines when introduced properly. A cat can help keep them company when their humans are away. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.